chair with the telephone ring out and stole my